more than 70 prelim positive cases as at this moment. For the coming Lunar New Year, I understand many families would like to gather together and sharing some meals or eating some, enjoy the festival. So I would like to alert that be careful, especially if there are elderly involved or who has not yet get vaccinated. If they get infected, there may be some complications.